but the most important information is during last year's Senate hearings for HB 1013 was that mental health equity was overturned on March 22, 2022 by the Federal Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals, Witt versus United Behavioral Health. Had that been known by this body a year ago, Georgia mental health equity would not have just been gutted, but it would have been halted. The very name of last year's bill, HB 1013, Mental Health Equity, was based on the notion that a federal mandate existed for mental health equity. There are ample arguments during last year's hearing based on a federal mandate which no longer exists. That was deliberately withheld from this body. I have supplied, and I believe somebody's going to pass out the open records that I obtained, to where the proponents and one of the bill sponsors deliberately withheld that information during the Senate hearings last year. That is wrong. That should have stopped. Please oppose HB 10, HB 520. Table it. Don't let this legislation go any further. Thank you.